Yeah, that's fine. Sup, motherfuckers. Are y'all playing Bloodborne? All of y'all playing Bloodborne together? Y'all playing the new DLC? I thought about picking it up, but then I got rid of Bloodborne, so... Well, I got rid of Bloodborne because they gave me like $30 at GameStop for it. And so, yeah, it went towards my... Fallout 4. Where you been, Kieran? Other than ignoring people. Shit, I send you like 100 invites every day that I see you on. Or I'll message you and I'll be like, invite, yo, what up? And then I never get nothing back from you. Sorry I took so long, Shaku. You know how women are at the mall. Boys. You know what the more important thing is, though? We're only one man away from having a full squad. Let's go siege it up. Where the hell has Tony been? Cause I saw him, I've seen him once in like a week. And he didn't even say nothing. One time I saw him online, it was, all y'all were online together playing Siege. I love how whenever I get rid of a game is whenever all y'all decide to start playing a game. Like, literally, I get rid of Bloodborne, all y'all decide to play in Bloodborne. No. I don't play it really late. I've had it since it, like, 2 days after it came out. It's not bollocks, because the day all y'all started playing, I got it that day. Yeah. And I still had it. Hadn't been out for ages. It'd been out for like maybe a week. Maybe a week. Okay, so maybe it was a week. Maybe a week. But still not that long. Whatever. Whatever. Where the fuck is this hostage? Bro, I cannot find this hostage. Save my life. Nope. Oh, okay. No hostage was found. Oh, I hear you, you dick. Where are you? I hear you, you nitrous cell motherfucker. Oh, there you are. I've been flashed. I didn't know there was a trap door into that room. Fuck, I forgot about that.
You're right, how's it going? I got stuck in the first area. I didn't even get to the first boss.
Bro, I can't, I'll stay for, like, the first hour I had the game, I couldn't get past the fucking two rats where the first boss is. Like, right where that first boss is, those two rats just kept fucking jumping me every time at the same time. It was the worst. Dead! He should have been dead. I lit him up. I need to beat this fucking situation. Hey, I forget, do any of y'all have Xenoverse?
Nah, don't have it.
Damn. I need help with one fucking mission in that game. And every time I remember other people who have it, I just kind of forget. It's awesome. It's a fucking great game. It does right to the Dragon Ball world, I should say. Oh, fuck you, bitch. Come here. Who are you? How are you not dead? I shot you in the head.
Put gemstone in bag.
I feel like playing League right now, and I'm pretty sure none of them are playing League right now. So.
Nice. Lol got raped. Did she know he was in the shower with her?
That's so fucked up. She agreed to the shower? Wow. Is it rape if she agreed to the shower? I mean, I'm pretty like sure it's not rape. I mean, yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not rape if she agrees to take the shower with him, though. Yep. Yeah, but I mean, obviously you have to...
Whenever I have showers with random men, nothing ever happens.
But I mean, obviously you're gonna be naked when you take a shower anyways, so is it really rape? I mean, she basically agreed to be naked in front of the guy, so...
Your mom.
What? Fuck you, Kieran.
Oh, have you seen my character? Oh, I'll send you... Let me send you an image.
Fuck you, Kieran.
Also, I need to take off my hood. How the hell do you take stuff off? No, I don't want to discard it. Hey, Gil, if I take Sank off... Oh, wait, no, I found it. Never mind. Right. I'm covered in, like, blood and stuff, so you can't really see my face properly. Alright, let me take a picture of it anyway. Well, I'll show you my... You're about to see the sexiest character I ever created. That's it. What, my character? Oh, I called it Shell Fox. It gets better. I'll show you my profile shot as well. The bottom one, that's what I did. Yeah.
Fuck! I forgot there was one in the corner. Fuck. It was almost all the way through, too.
Your dream man, aka Kieran.
420.
Crazy. Waste of skin. I stole it from Tony. Locked on, so I just go flying past it. What the hell was that? I saw something down there.
Where the hell is this dick bag at? I hear him. There you are, dick bag. my job. Clipped him, but it didn't kill him. Oh, I thought I shot the hostage in for a minute. I'm so scared. Let's get the fuck out of here. We're getting the fuck out of here. Thank you.
glitch that. Fuck.
I'm dead. Yeah, they're watching other people right now. So.
My teammate abandoned me.
My city needs me. Some random guy. Yeah. 13 seconds, better get in there. Start securing that bitch. Or kill the last guy.
Did you just start the game? Because you have to get to a certain point before you can ring it. Oh. I didn't know if you started a new game. I didn't know if you started a new game. My bad. A nitro cell right on his fucking shield. Oh. I will say he was quick, but he was quick on his feet and brought his shield up because he thought he was about to get shot because he had it down at the time. He probably should have kept it down. It might have gone right over him.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. Good.
Hey, buddy. Put that to put Dust to sleep.
Are you out on the hunt? Then I'm very sorry, but I cannot open this door. I am Yosefka. I know. Please. Now, and are you? But I. Are you?
Go whence I came. It's actually a dead end. Oh fuck. Oh my gosh. I can't even. I jumped down this area where there's dogs and now I'm stuck down here. Not sure where to go. Cause up these stairs. What's this say?
You are cursed.
Nice. Touch my rock. She's rock.
Oh, I'm
you are dead. Game over.
Hey,
oh, you're fucking dead. I'm gonna find one you'll drink and you're dead. You are dead. You are dead. Oh man, yeah, I know. I literally have no idea, like, if I can fight them at the moment. I don't know how strong I am. It looks like I can only take about two. I've got this cane, I think. Cane. That makes sense, because I'm a waste of skin, and I've got the shittest weapon. I wanted the challenge. I'll do it for the broadcast. Right, okay, I've got two ways to go. What? Alright, I'm not going down there. Holy shit, has he spotted me? No, he hasn't. Fuck that, I'll go this way.